You ask Tiger to solve. This deals with linear equations with one unknown. The final result is m equals negative 9. Let's solve it step by step. Group all m terms on the left side of the equation. Add 10m to both sides. Simplify the arithmetic. Group like terms. Simplify the arithmetic. And so the final result is m equals negative 9.